before the wind.
Open.
The Black Soulstone has become so unstable.
I worry that it will not be able to contain Asmodan after he is slain.
Adria believes it will. She has more expertise in things of this nature.
You have a point.
Akan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was. Had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for the people, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed, but these crusaders would not be.
Yeah! They've been circling for hours.
By finding and cleansing the corruption, they believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The Crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
I require more wrath.
No longer sit idly by.
Destroyed
words, Master Dennis. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Let's hope that sword was worth the sacrifice. Forward!
Justice is done.
Let's go.
crispy around the edges, but I'm fine now, thanks to you. Let's go!
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
With urgent news. Leah has had another vision, a vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I'll stop his hearts and his legions.
The
Demon Gate is shattered, and the armies of Hell await, empowered by vile Sin Hearts. I will slay them all, until only the Lord of Sin remains, and then I will slay him too.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
Another demon. She will die like the rest of them.
I cannot.
If you insist. Yes. I will use this.
is with you. Be wary. The enemy has proven to be both cunning and strong. The mortals have always been this afraid of you, have they not?
Demonic host.
Thank you.
These poor things.
Do you see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
Roderick Scrolls describe hulking fae beasts as sin made flesh. Asmodan granted them great power, allowing the beast to shift in and out of sight at will. It is believed that the Lord of Sin only looses the fae beasts against uncommonly clever enemies who cannot be bested with tooth and...
You're an extraordinary one, aren't you? You're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. You are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sadea, Maiden of Light, Consort of Asgard.
My wrath is low.
How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
Not ready yet.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the same heart. Oh, you will pay for this. so close now. So close.
Magnificent. A lovely piece.
Was a warrior of Rostov. They had mastered the power of light, of weapon and shield, and of sword. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again. Until...
The crusade marches on!
Yes.
like chaff before the wind.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned and that they need to go to the west. But who are these tall, grand warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. Those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery. Bite a light beater!
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Why must she be so disgusting?
Feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite. Oh, yes. I've been looking forward to this. Trying to hurt me. I will take great pleasure in your... I... Now you will see what I
mean. Not enough round.
So, as Mordan is close to all of his lieutenants, Sedaya is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Ash chokes the air and our enemies come for us in droves, yet you are undaunted. This truly is your destiny. This is where Asmodan's evil thrives and festers. Not for long.
Zakharum.
Within me, I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil. Arrogant Nephilim, enough! Don't come. Arrogant Nephilim.
I require more of that.
Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I'm returning to town.
Well, Marta, that demon lord is dead. Time to move on.
I'll go pack my knitting.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrael?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Asmodan is dead!
How in hell did we live to see this?
Adria! When did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. Now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel!
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Thank you. cannot hide from me, no matter what form you choose to wear. Let your true self be revealed. Diablo.
Adria has betrayed us. And now, Leah is lost. From her body, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil. The power of hell answers his call. And the heavens buckle under the weight of corruption. I will purge this evil forever.